all for it now. Hello, Mumsy.
Muty. I might have known this was something to do with you.
You can't trust a word this boy says. He's tricked you.
And he was such a lovely baby.
Oh, come on, Mumsy. It's time they were released. Imagine what we can do with all that creativity.
Never. Don't you remember what your father said? You must never, ever...
Open the lid! You fool! What have you done? Mumsy will be ruined!
Ruined? No, 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 no. With the Titans under our control, we can make Funcom the happiest, jolliest picnic spot in the whole Imagisphere. And I couldn't have done it without you, old chum. Come, Titans! Let us make Funcom! Funcom! Oh, oh! I... Oh, oh, ah! Oh, sorry, Funcom. Slight change of plan. I think I will destroy you instead. Farewell, dear friend.
Newty astray. Poor Newty. He never done no one no harm. He don't know no better.
You got to save him from himself. And on the way, you'll save Buncombe too. Come on, follow me. You can't defeat the Titans by yourself. You. I've seen more muscle on a jelly deal. You'll need to awaken Buncombe's old heroes. Otok, Toggle and Swoop. It won't be easy, but your quest begins in Manglewood, Buncombe's great swamp.
Thank you.
We're lost. Lost! We'll never save Buncombe at this rate.
Wait. I've got it. The Organisatron will save us. Here, take this. And listen.
When there's a laundry list of things to do as long as both your arms, it's time to call in some help. Whenever the guardians of the small, huge sphere have a task for you, the Organisatron kindly jots it down for you. Hold down the triangle button to open it up, and from there you can check on your have-dones and yet-to-dos using your left stick. A press of the action button lets you examine the ins and outs of your chosen activity, and you can even get handy pointers on where you need to go by pressing the menu button. It's awfully useful like that. As always, a quick tap of the back button will close the Organisatron, letting you skip back off to do whatever it is you do when you think we're not looking.
Now, open your Organisatron and track the quest with the menu button. Come on, open the Organisatron and track the quest. We have a heading. Let's go. So this is Manglewood. This filthy swamp was once home to Buncombe's thriving film industry. Have a word with Marlon Random. He's gone a bit bonkers, but he knows what's what. With Oddsock on your side, you can stop those horrible titans and bring back my Newty. You won't get anything done hanging about here. Off you go!
Scene. Winning smile. Dramatic pause. Marlon Random is the name. Method acting is the game. Come on, baby, bring it closer. Closer. That's it. Beautiful. Camera never lies. How you doing, Cloth Kid? Looking for Oddsock, huh? Well, you're gonna need to find Oddsock's three marbles first. When the Titans were defeated, the great heroes lost their motivation. Soon, they lost their marbles, too, and retreated into their sanctuaries. They haven't been seen since. Over time, the marbles were forgotten by all but Buncombe's oldest and wisest. And coolest. Lucky for you, old Marlon Random knows where they are. One's in the heavily guarded fort. We're gonna have to do that one real quiet-like. One is in the dark heart of the Imagisphere. One sits in the boughs of a great tree. You need to branch out to find it. When you find a marble, it will fly back to its place on the shrine gate. Find all three, and the gate will open. Don't worry, kid. I'll be on hand to direct you.
Extra, extra. Newton creatively bankrupt. Read all about it. Newton on run with Buncombe's creativity. Citizens mildly annoyed. Get your hot scoops right here.
Well, it looks like we gotta scale the heights to get this marble. Come on, let's go inside. Scared of heights, my silent co-star? Suck it up. We gotta get to the top to grab the marble. You know my... We gotta get to the very top of the great tree. Understand? Oh yeah, Velociraptors, the actor's friend. Watch as I demonstrate. From backstage to center stage. A miracle of modern movie making. Collect those prize bubbles so we can skedaddle. I'll meet you up ahead. Velociraptors is that they keep your speed. Race in one, race out the other. That's your cue, kid. And action!
Mr. Sandman, bring me a drink.
Higher? You did it. Now drop.
Give her two lips like clover. Then tell me that my lonesome nights are over. I'm so alone. magic beam. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make her the cutest that I've ever seen. Give her the word that I'm not a rover. Then tell her that my lonesome nights are over. Sandman, I'm so alone. Don't have nobody to call my own. Please turn on your magic theme. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream.
Aha! I knew it! The marble is at the top of the tree. We'll use this elevator to get there.
Please, Mr. Sandman, won't you bless me with a dream? Hey, just like a dream.
This music's pretty catchy, huh?
Aw, nuts! A plot twist!
The elevator ain't gonna move until we refill the cup with milkshake. Looks like the pumps are to the left and right. It's your time to shine, kiddo. Get to it.
We gotta get the milkshake moving.
Great work, kid. One pump running. But we need to get both working before we reach the marble.
But that's not all he's got. He's got tan shoes with pink shoelaces, a polka dot vest, and man, oh man, he wears tan shoes with pink shoelaces, and a big Panama with a purple headband.
Before the angels come to carry me, I want it down in writing how to bury me.
A wearing tan shoes with pink shoelaces, a polka dot vest, and man, oh man, will give me tan shoes with pink shoelaces, and a big Panama with a purple headband.
You did it! Let's milkshake a tail feather and get that marble. You know, you might just be the hero we're looking for, kiddo. That's a wrap. Nice work, kid. Stick with me and you'll go far.
Marble. All right. Only two more to go, Cloth Kid.
Heavens to Betsy. I need a helping hand.
Nobody wants to race since Newton freed the Titans. Do you think you can build an awesome hot rod and beat me out on the track? If you can, you'll get some soup. Step inside, amigo, and I'll tell you more.
Back for more, hmm? Looking for prize bubbles?
Read all about it. Newton a fraud. Bunkum in shock.
One marble. All right. Only two more to go, Cloth Kid.
Dear, I can hear Matilda's tummy rumbling from out here. I hope somebody can come and help me feed Matilda. There's a delicious reward for anyone that can. Matilda needs feeding again. I need some help. Anybody? Hello?
Don't be afraid to go off script, Cloth Kid. Manglewood is filled with adventures, but you gotta improvise if you're gonna find them all.
Bunkum's creativity stolen. Newton at large. Read all about it.
Come on in, friend, and we'll get started.
Haven't you cleaned this out already?
Extra, extra. Newton creatively bankrupt. Read all about it.
I really felt your performance there. Two more and we might have something really special.
Careful. The guys guarding this fort are dangerous. Time for your action hero moment, kid.
We gotta tread carefully, my silent co-star. The guards don't like trespassers. You're gonna need an expanded repertoire to get the marble cloth, kid. It's a great personal honor for me to present to you the Blink Bomb. Come on over and pick it up. All right. Now, open your sack pocket by pressing the back button. I light the blink ball with the left stick and press the action button. Use the right stick to aim. Fire the blink ball at a blink panel with the R1 button. Grab those bubbles so we can get moving. Come on, get to it already. Hurry, before the guards see us. Well done, kid. That's a shot in a million.
Ooh.
You're welcome, if you know what I mean.
Did you see how easy we slipped by? We'll have that marble in no time.
You do your own stunts, right? Bounce on that baddie's brain and take him out.
Thank you.
yards ahead.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but stay out of the spotlight!
This light'll flush out them intruders. Figures out that crawling through them vents bypasses our expensive security system.
Thank you.
rolling these here chips. I can't see nothing.
Getting your tiny paws on that marble!
Thank you.
by using the blink ball. Access all areas, baby. Oh, yeah. Back for more, Looking for prize bubbles? Haven't you cleaned this out already?
And sling your hook. Bring me back my Newty. You've got nothing better to do? Go find Marlon Random. What are you waiting for? A letter from the Queen? Scarpa! You won't get anything done hanging about here. Off you go!
Oh, yeah. Space. I once played Space Explorer Mike Hyperdrive. The role of a lifetime. Set controls for the heart of the Imagisphere and home. Intrigue, drama, sputtered out sentences. Let's see what's out there and find that marble. We need to go where no sackling has gone before to seek out Oddsock's marble. Set controls for the heart of the Imagisphere and home.
intrigue, drama, sputtered out sentences. Let's see what's out there and find that marble. We need to go where no sackling has gone before to seek out Oddsock's marble. Set controls for the heart of the Imagisphere and hope. Intrigue. Drama. Find that marble. The galaxy's depending on you, kid.
No. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.